rice sausage, salami, cold cuts. Like, you like that?
Buy a cooler with like a fucking leather recliner on it and I'm gonna leave it there. Watch you play 10 games. Hey Rod, can I say that? Yeah, no, fucking way. How many next times? Excuse me. What? Who has next over here? When you guys have next? Yeah. Have next. Anyone after you? I got after you. Jesus.
What's his name told me that? Jay showed me that. With the gearbox, because he cut it in half.
Changes speed, even if it's like, and it changes direction. No, that's when someone's serving 120 miles an hour and it's like hooking, that's different.
It is what it is. Play the game.
And when they play at Central Park, they never ever call that shit. Short line, yeah, then it's a duel. Because you could dip down and be like, scoop ace. Or pop up. Like the same 100 people play the same 100 games for what seems like the last 100 years. In like 10 years. Yeah. I'm just talking about this guy. Yeah, you know what? It's a lot of older people. I haven't really seen anybody get better in the game. I don't really see anyone come out of nowhere and become a great fucking
player.
Yeah, there's one guy. I think his name's like Frank or something. He's young. He's probably like my age. He's
good.
Yeah, he's an 8th. He plays. I see him play at Central. I don't know where else.
He is a couple young.